convertible. We'll take a peek at this beautiful restored convertible. This is a 455 four-speed car. And there's the correct blue paint on the old engine. And again, the A-body chassis is the M20 wide ratio four-speed convertible. Box frame rails, we see left and right. And here's the O-type or Type O differential. 12 volts inside, strong piece, 8.8-inch rear gear. And again, beautiful restoration.
A 342 rear gear on this one, built in July of 1971. Four-speed, most 442s were automatic. I like the black with red striping. Completely black interior and top, so call this one triple black, trimmed in red. There's your 8-track player underneath the radio, hanging off the dash.
You saw the frame on this in the chassis cam, that the side rails are not U-shaped, they're actually boxed. And again, that's something you'll find under all convertibles, because without the strength of the steel roof, we've got to make up for it somewhere else.
Six figures and climbing.
I'll tell you, it's going to take more than that to make our top 10. Right now, the number 10 sale of the day was $105,000. Well, I spoke too soon. It's easily into our top 10 right now at $125,000 and appears to be still climbing.
This car was displayed with a lot of the restoration pictures and photos to show how it all went together. The top was cycled as it came to the block to show how that, well, that new top functioned. And all of that adds to the bidder's confidence in the quality and completeness of restoration of this car. $160,000.
And at that number right now, it's the number four seller if it stays there.
You know, we usually see Thornton restored cars with this kind of money. I don't think this is a Thornton car.
Hang on, boy.
Of course, the Thornton being an outfit out of Pennsylvania that specializes in old 442s.
His dad restored this one, and with the Thorntons of Pennsylvania, they're the tops when it comes to 442s. So people came to buy one of their cars and pay up for it, and boy, they did.
And $185,000 makes that the number three sale of the day, behind that Copo Camaro we saw just a few minutes ago that went for charity, a 1954 Corvette in a pennant blue, and now